Hello. Hello.
Hey everybody, it's the coach, and this is Monday Night Football on EA Sports.
Hello, hello.
Today's action.
All right, did this work? Sorry if any audio or anything sounds weird. Tell me if you want me to turn up the volume for the rest of the series. This is mainly going to be a Madden and 2K channel. Occasionally I'll post Fortnite. I might do a couple series or something. And I'm probably going to do maybe one My League series every once in a while, and then My Career and My Team series. And I don't think I'll really upload Ultimate Team, because I don't really play Ultimate Team. But My Ultimate Team is pretty good. Maybe I'll start with Ultimate Team later. Triangle move up. Let's go. This is our first away game. First two games. I really wish that second game was more because that was nice. Well, my first game was definitely my best one, but I wasn't even recording that one. What was that?
Since now they head back onto the field. The crowd may be losing just a little bit of the edge after back-to-back punts.
What do you mean? My guy's wrong with his passes. Had to dump it off to AB. I wasn't going to get any yards either any other way, so why not just get yards? Already one minute left in the first. This game's going by quick. Let's go. Slam by AB with the defender on track. Open up space for Juju. First 2 weeks, this play, like, got us so many touchdowns, so many yards. There's so many times on this play where I just bomb into AB. Like this one. Yeah, that was dumb. This stupid corner stopped running because of the collapse, and that's right where I threw it. So normally that plays a corner. Yeah, like I said, in the other two games, I was tearing it up, but I was about to say maybe I might have to turn it off. It's called Difficulty Down. Oh, I'm not doing amazing in this game. And, I mean, I turned down the minutes, so maybe that'll mean it'll just be a closer game overall. Give it to Bell. I don't know what that defensive tackle is doing. Maybe he's a natural instinct. Already 7 minutes.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the ball in their hands. That's why sometimes you swing it out to the runner. Get them out in the flat. Let them have a chance.
Ooh, the toe drag swat. I mean, I'm not putting up the numbers like I was last game, but at least this game is going to be closer. So that's probably going to make it a little more entertaining. Oh my god. That was insane. Literally, the cornerback was so much smaller than Smith-Schuster, I couldn't see him behind me. It's actually pretty funny. I didn't notice he was even there until I threw it. Let's go on the run. Dotson up. Maybe when I have more subs, I'll start doing like IRL vids. But for now, I'm just gonna do this. A little bit of Fortnite. Oh, he's wide open. I would have thrown it to him earlier, but I thought it was another situation where he was so much bigger than the defender that I literally couldn't see him. But I didn't know that he's wide open until I passed him. This is going to be annoying. Now I'm going to hesitate every time. That was nice. I would have thrown it earlier and gave him some running room, but I couldn't because I had to get my feet in place so that I wouldn't make a bad throw on the run. Are they seriously going to make it close? Please, tank. That was such an easy call. I think. I don't really like this play because for AB it looks like space. The other two games I was taking off, I was getting so many yards. This game I haven't ran yet. Last game, I upgraded, so I started off as an 81, now I'm an 82. I chose a first round scrambling QB, because scrambling QB still has good running options. The QB can still throw fine. And the other archetypes of QB can't really throw the run, unless you're West Coast. I was deciding between West Coast, Strong Arm, or Field General's trash. But I was deciding between, it was a pretty easy decision, but I kind of considered West Coast or Strong Arm. West Coast was kind of just... And I wanted the ability to run. It's running because everything was on. I didn't even see that guy coming. I was focusing. Oh, I should have flipped up. Oh, wait, no, I should have. Since I was on the right side at the end of the play, I thought we were on the right side of the field. Let's go! Oh, what a catch! We only have 30 seconds and we have to keep our timeouts. And anyways, even if we waste them all, it doesn't matter because we get a goal back.
Goal line offense a priority on the practice field this week. This is exactly the situation they've been prepping for.
Throw it! Won't let me throw it. What do you mean? Oh my god. That was frustrating. I was spamming. Getting a shotgun, so we have some breathing room.
So an incomplete pass from over to go, and that leads to second and goal.
Make it shorter. I am so bad. What are you doing? Oh, I need to show you an Instagram. Pick six. didn't I just run it? Alright, please don't just... What do you mean I can't sprint? Basically, what I'm trying to show is, my guy, I was doing an animation where my guy was complaining, so that made it so I couldn't tackle the corner. I would have been able to tackle him, but I got an animation. Used to go down. This is the first time I've been behind all season. But I kind of like this, because this makes it more interesting. Not just like blowing out teams 30. Like, we blow out the Kansas City Chiefs 34-16. I'll show you the scores. But it's definitely more interesting. Okay, defense, we need a stop. What am I doing? That's... Alright, let's go back to suggestions. Alright, we're gonna have to go.
As Pittsburgh getting set to take the field. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next round? Or no, you just throw that out the window.
I know it's third quarter, but we gotta just be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all. You have to be joking. You're joking.
We have not seen a whole lot of wide open receivers. Everything seemingly has been contested.
I'll start.
But that's another nice job there to force an incompletion.
I should have been able to just get him.
So
oh,
how about that for a chain
oh,
mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. On first and 10, Cohen. Have to be joking. Oh my god. Smith Schuster with the touchdown in clutch. Come on, defense has to hold. Okay. We got the crush touchdown. But our defense just got
game we won 45-14. Next game we won 34-16. This game, the nail biter.